Hey friends, welcome back to my channel. It's Kim with Kim's Inspired Life. Guys, today I'm going to share with you my 3 4x6 cards that I made for Jen at Life Mix. Hi Jen. Jen is having a 500 subby challenge, and unless she's changed the date, I'm already late, but I'm sending them anyway in support of her challenge. And she wanted 3 3x5 or 4x6 index cards, one that represented your channel, and then two others that were flat. Okay, and so let me show you the first one. This one's the one to represent my channel. I like pink and black and white, and my channel is Kim's Inspired Life. So I chose the image first. It just looks like a girl. This is a piece of ephemera I had from a pack. I don't know where I got it. And so I just wrote hashtag inspired, hashtag motivate, hashtag encourage. And I just did that all the way around after I inked it. And then I found this other piece of ephemera. I think these are from the same pack, I'm pretty sure. And then I inked around that as well. Got that little sentiment that says, oh, so happy. This one says happiness blooms from within. And then some hearts, because I love hearts all year long. And then I had this border piece already die cut in my stash, so I added that on there. And this black and white vellum, I got at Daiso a long time ago. And then I'll put my information on the back. So that was nice and easy. And then the second card I made was this one. Jen likes Halloween and all things Halloween. So I used this kind of textured black paper in the back, and then I die cut this spider web. And then I have, this is an Echo Park ephemera piece, and I just inked around the edges in purple. I don't know if you can tell that's purple. And then this trick or treat is also from that same pack of ephemera. Put it on some sparkly paper, kind of a teal color, just so it stood out. And then had these little pieces of spooky and little bats right here, if you can see the bats. And then of course put on some sequins. And then the last card I put together looks like this. Jen likes collaging and watercoloring, so I found this watercolor looking paper. It's Stampin' Up DSP. So I just kind of tore it. I don't know if you can see, if I just kind of paper tore it all around, glued that on. And this is that Dina Wakely washi tape that I had shown in a video. Did I show that video already? I think I did. I don't remember if I did. But anyway, that's Dina Wakely washi tape. And then I just inked around these two pieces and added those on there, and then added that right there. And that's it. So I'm going to send those to Jen at Life Mix. Guys, she has already over 500 subbies. Go, if you don't already know Jen, go and check out her channel. Let her know that I sent you. And Jen, I apologize that these are coming to you late, girly, but I support your channel. All right, guys. Thanks for stopping by. I'll talk to you again soon. Bye-bye.